Hi everyone, it's Trains and Sirens of Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, Wisconsin, and this is the University Park 4-5 port Thunderbolt 1003. This is the only 4-5 port 1003 around, and we have the blower right there, and the blower tube over there, and there's the logo of the Thunderbolt right there, and there's the horn itself. It's really well mounted. There are the solenoids, the chopper, the rotator, and the horn. There's no control box, which is pretty weird. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.